joining us now on our
She's got more.